3 mile, 1 furlong hurdle race here at Cheltenham, slightly longer than the World Hurdle track. So we've got Mercury Rising for C. Beckwith, Live in the Moment for David Hooley, Redwood Edition, Davy Ladd, Indochina Felice for Craig Allen, Time is Given for Craig Allen, Three White Feathers for Joshua Sutherland, West Wire Rush, Martin Leedham, Heartbreak Hotel for Paul Rhodes, the Elvis fan, Dance Leaf Fami, Alex Cherry, Cameo Fruit D, Thompson Nightingale, Leon Van Rensburg, Girls on Film for Davy Pool Racing. And last but not least, Sauce It Up for Ryan Tamasebi. And they're off here at Cheltenham. 3 miles and 1 furlong to travel. So they've got 12 flights of hurdles to jump. The pace looks as though it's going to be quite slow early on, with Heartbreak Hotel leading the way from Cameo Fruit, which is being held back. Live in the Moment, David Hooley's horse, highly regarded this one, kicks on and follows the leader closely in second place, ahead of Girls on Film, Mercury Rising, Indochina Felice. Sauce It Up is on the inside from Dan Silly Flame, West Wire Rush, and towards the back of the field we've got Night and Day, who's been held up, and Cameo Fruit, the grey horse, last of all, as they come to that flight of hurdles. It looked like Heartbreak Hotel got in a little bit close, but the horse corrected itself and jumped absolutely fine. But it's Live in the Moment that's kicked on, the front runner for the David Hooley stable, as they come to the next flight of hurdles. Another great jump from the leader. Looks like he's going to really turn this into a test of stamina as they start climbing uphill. It's Live in the Moment, Heartbreak Hotel. Towards the back of the field, we've got the two grey horses. That's Cameo Fruit and Three White Feathers. Redwood Edition, Night and Day are alongside that one. So it's Live in the Moment in the lead still from Heartbreak Hotel. Mercury Rising, Dancer Leaf Flame. Track that in third and fourth. Within fifth on the inside, we've got Sauce It Up, who produces a great jump there and actually joins alongside Dan Silly Fame. Girls on Film, West Wire Rush, Time is Given, Indochina Felice, the two Craig Allen runners just dotting along alongside each other towards the rear of the field. They're just in the lead ahead of Night and Day. That's the Leon Van Rensburg runner as they come down. He's tracking those ones on the outside. So Live in the Moment is still in the lead. Still got more than 2 miles to travel here, a long way to go. So Live in the Moment just tanking along in front, the black horse. A couple of lengths clear from Heartbreak Hotel. Mercury Rising is third on the outside of Dancer Leaf Flame, who's maybe just hit a flat spot there, just pushed along just to maintain his progress. Girls on Film just behind that, with West Wire Rush on the outside. Sauce It Up on the inside. Packed in behind those towards the rear of the field, there's quite a few runners there, and Indochina Felice is one that moves ahead of those on the outside of Sauce It Up, who didn't put in a particular good jump, and the jockey's not happy with how that one's travelling. It's just bustled it along there in the middle of the field. Behind that one, we've got Night and Day, Redwood Edition, Cameo Fruit, Three White Feathers, and the back marker is now the light brown horse, Time is Given for Craig Allen. So Live in the Moment still in the lead, under 2 miles, and they've jumped half the flights of hurdles. We've got Live in the Moment, Heartbreak Hotel still in second there, just cruising along with Mercury Rising and Dance Leaf Fami, happy to just track those and just sit in behind that one. So Girls on Film, West Wire Russia, just in behind those, and Sauce It Up, Indochina Felice, still there as they go into the next flight of hurdles. Really nice jump from West Wire Rush and Girls on Film. That just took a couple of lengths for them and moved them in close to Dancer Leaf Fami. Heartbreak Hotel was joined there in second place by Mercury Rising, but the jockey just holding that one back, saying, hang on, we've still got more than 12 furlongs to go. We're happy just cruising along off the pace here. That pace that's being set still by David Hooley's Live in the Moment, the black horse. You can see just turning left-handed and climbing uphill. It's going to require a lot of stamina for these horses to get home over 3 miles and that extended 1 furlong on soft ground here at Cheltenham, with that hill really going to test the stamina of these horses. It's Live in the Moment as they come to the next flight of hurdles. Good jump from that one, and he continues to just apply that pressure. Heartbreak Hotel, Mercury Rising on the outside, Dancer Leaf Fami is tracked by Girls on Film, West Wire Rush, the other horse in the purple, Sauce It Up on the inside, Redwood Edition in those really bright blue and purple silks with the yellow hat, but you can see wasn't too pleased with the jump there and was passed by Cameo Fruit. Redwood Edition, three white feathers on the far side there. The grey horse just cruising along. The back marker is still Indochina Felice, Night and Day, and Time is Given. Those three horses from the powerful stables once again just being held up, being patient and saving their run for the end of the race. Live in the Moment is going to continue applying the pressure as we go into the last mile. couple of lengths ahead from Heartbreak Hotel. They've been 1 and 2 for pretty much all of the race. Mercury Rising is in third. Source It Up fourth for Ryan Tamasebi, followed by Redwood Edition, who's been pushed up to go past Dancili Fami now and move into fifth place. Live in the Moment's lead is no longer a couple of lengths. It's now just half a length, with Source It Up as they go downhill, moving into second place. Heartbreak Hotel is still there in third place, but is tracked now on the outside by Redwood Edition. Night and Day's moved calmly into the race as we go into the last 6 furlongs. This is where the race is going to start to unfold, with just a couple of flights of hurdles left to run. Live in the Moment is now being joined up front and maybe even passed by Source It Up, but the jockey on Live in the Moment just gives it a couple of pushes, wants it to keep in the lead there, doesn't want to be passed. It's going to need to be a game horse to fight off all of these challenges though, because Source It Up's there. Source It Up actually picks it up with a better jump, but Heartbreak Hotel for Paul Rhodes is still there as well. Redwood Edition on the outside, 3 white feathers for Joshua Sutherland is all of a sudden appearing in his tanging along. But Source It Up is still in the lead. 3.5 furlongs to go. Night and Day's jockey has said enough is enough now and wants to start moving forward into the race. Wants to try and get into that lead and not let the leader go too far ahead. Source It Up still leads. Redwood Edition in second. Night and Day's been ridden along and is not quite picking up just yet. 3 white feathers for Joshua Sutherland's trying to get into it. Time Is Given was last. It's now moving into fourth and looks a real danger as well. Source It Up, with 1.5 furlongs left to go, is in the lead. Is starting to tire a little bit. Redwood Edition's there. Night and Day puts in a much better jump, and that's moved that one up into second, and they've got the hill to climb. Who's got the stamina? Source It Up, Redwood Edition, Night and Day. Time Is Given for Craig Allen's trying to squeeze through the gap and has passed through. Redwood Edition is in the lead. Time Is Given, Source It Up trying to battle back on the rail, but Redwood Edition is fighting hard, and Redwood Edition is going to take it. Very close for second. Source It Up in between the two Craig Allen runners, into Gina Felice, and Time Is Given might have left it a bit too late. What a race. Here we can see, as we go to the photo finish here, Redwood Edition pulled out all the stops and battled on. Really game. Source It Up did manage to hold on to second, with Indochina Felice on the outside finishing third, with Night and Day fourth. So Redwood Edition, congratulations to Davy Ladd, Some Horse. That was a great performance. Source It Up for my stable in second. Really happy with that runner. Craig Allen, solid performance once again in third and fourth. 3 white feathers in fifth for Joshua Sutherland. Night and Day looked a winner all day long, all night and day long at one point, but it just faded out quite tamely in the last furlong there for Leon Van Rensburg.